Hi guys, welcome to my channel Diya Geeks. So this is the most requested video from you all. I'm going to share what are all the important things which we need in the baking. Okay, so this is the place where I keep all my baking stuffs. I'll be explaining each and everything which is needed to start a home baking. The first and foremost thing which we need will be a digital weighing scale. I will personally recommend you guys to use this as it is affordable and it shows accurate measurements. So this is the weighing scale which I use and I would definitely recommend this one. Okay, a second thing is if your recipe calls for measuring cups, you can use these measuring cups which is readily available in the market. It shows the measurement as 1 cup, half cup, 1 tablespoon, half tablespoon, 1 teaspoon, half teaspoon and everything. But only use this if the recipe calls for this, okay? Do not take measurement as 1 cup is 200 grams, okay? Please be sure. Okay, this one is the hand beater. I use Philips and I would recommend Philips only. If you're using any other brand, please make sure it's around 300 to 400 watts. Okay, for cake you might not need this, but for whipping cream you must have this beater. Without this you cannot do anything. So the next is the tins. Okay, the tins come in various sizes and shapes. This is a round tin. For 1 kg you will always prefer 8-inch tin. For a half kg we will be preferring 6-inch tin or 5-inch tins. It depends on you. Okay, so these are the round tins and I also have heart shaped tins and also square shaped tin ones. For the basic thing you will need a round and square. Heart you might not need. You can cut it as well.
In this we make brownies.
The next important thing is a sieve.
This is the sieve which
it is used to sieve dry ingredients, obviously. And for everything which requires dry ingredient, you have to sieve it and then use it. Then comes the bowls. Okay, I have this plastic bowls, which is very convenient for use and the cleaning also. So I would recommend if you make the batter in these bowls
or the batter also. These are the glass bowls which I used to use.
The glass bowls for melting chocolates and everything.
These are the again microwave
plastic bowls and microwave safe bowls. Same thing which you can use in the microwave. So next are the essences, okay? We get IFF brand, Fab brand, Monitor brand and many more. Okay, so this comes in every flavor like vanilla, chocolate, rose milk, saffron, cardamom, dairy milk, pan, strawberry, blueberry, n number of options are there. So basically you need vanilla chocolate. For others you can use fresh fruits, fresh everything. Next are the spatulas, okay? This is a knife for use for cutting. These are the spatulas which I use. These are the silicone rubber spatulas. This is used. Basically, it gets very easy to clean it rather than using a spoon. This is an offset spatula. This is used for the frosting of the cakes.
Which is used for the frosting of the cake.
This is the mini spatula.
And I also have a palette knife which I ordered.
These are the palette knives which is used for the palette knife painting and for the decoration purpose. You can do icing with the spatulas also. Now we talk about scrapers, okay? This is the metal scraper. It is used to get a smooth frosting, okay? These are the plastic ones which comes with 3 different sizes with 3 types of 3 pattern, okay? you can use this to get different types of lines. These are called as icing combs than the scraper. These are the mini ones which has stripe combs, which has the which we can get a straight line also. It comes in different sizes and shapes. Hope you can see the video clearly. This is a long bench scraper. This is called as striped comb. It is used for rainbow cake icing. I'll be uploading that video very soon. This is the spatula used to lift up the cake for two tier cakes. This is the plastic scraper. Compared to the metal ones, these are not much useful. Cards, which I have used in my previous video. Okay, this is the whisk which I have. I don't have a bigger whisk, okay? This is used for mixing purpose only. And this is used to incorporate air in the batter, and also it will make sure that there are no lumps inside the batter. Okay, so these are the colors which I have. Colors come in three types, okay? This is the powder color. This is the liquid color. Okay, the spray colors are not much of use, okay? The liquid colors are okay types. And these are the gel colors which I would recommend you guys to use this. I have three brands, okay? I have Chef Master, I have Magic brand, and also I have this AmeriColor. If you are starting a home business, you can always have all the basic colors, pink, blue, green, like that. And these are the metallic dust. These are comes in colors also. I have gold, silver, and pink for now. It gives a very good shine to the cake. This is a skewer, which is not basically a toothpick, which comes in very big height, and this is used to check the cake whether it is done or not, whether it is baked or not. Next is a turntable. It makes our work so easy and so fast. Okay, without using a turntable, it will be a very time consuming. I trust. These are the muffin liners, and these are the sprinklers, and this is the parchment paper. Thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you liked it. Please share your views on the comment section below. Thank you.